Hi guys, this is Harish Bali from Technofare.com. Through this short tutorial, I'll explain you how to change background of your Facebook profile. You can add pictures to your profile page. You can change your own background color, set the color of your top bar. You can remove advertisements if you don't want to see them. You can expand your newsfeed and set a custom cursor and much more. Let's go and see how this can be done. Open your Chrome browser and click on Settings on the top right. From Settings, go to Tools and then Extensions. Go to Get More Extensions at the bottom. There are many extensions that can do this job, but the one that I found the most reliable is Fabulous. Click on the extension and install it. Add it on to your browser. After this is done, the next thing that you can do is check it out on your Facebook page by logging in. This is my Facebook page. Can you see this F button, which is the extension Fabulous? Click on it. There are various things that you can do. You can block the ads by clicking here. Choose the option whether you want to see the ads or you want to hide them. You can change the color by going to this option. There are four options. If you want to change the header color, click on the color choice and this, and your header changes. If you want to change the background, the second option is meant for background. It changes from gray to the color of your choice. Keep it, let's say, blue, and it changes to blue. Third option is you can change the color of the text. So let me change it to green. So color of the text changes to green. And the fourth option is to change the color of the links, which is these links can be changed by clicking on this. Then you can also go ahead and change the font style. This is the option to change the font style. There are many options. You can choose the one that you like the most. Then you can also change the font size of your choice. You can try out notification sentry. You can try out photo pop. You can do another interesting thing by changing the way profile appears on your newsfeed. Currently, it appears as a square. I can make this round by clicking here. Can you see the difference? You can also go for sticky pads. You can also try out how various cursor options would look. This is how a chalkboard would look. Into the blue. Triple defender. Okay, I would also want to explain you how to deactivate this option, for which you can go back to your settings. From settings, go to extension and you can simply uncheck this box and delete the extension if you want to delete Fabulous from your Facebook. Remove the extension, and if you refresh your page now, all those combinations have gone. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Subscribe to this channel for more tech related stuff. Thank you.